Welcome everyone to our Olinda Groove Records Showcase. Yapalingana, I pay my respect to my ancestors, the old people. We gather today on the land of the Muhumina, the traditional and original custodians and caretakers of this land for 42,000 years and beyond. I pay my respect to the Tasmanian Aboriginal peoples of today who continue to live with and care for this land. I pay my respects to my elders, elders of the past, elders of today, and elders of the future. I remember and pay respect to those who fought to keep our country and our way of life, and who were lost before they had opportunity to become elders. I acknowledge the nations of the southeast, the Nuwunoni, Mulakadi, and Liliquani, and their ongoing traditions and lifelong connection to country. Traditionally, song and dance have been a way of education for my people and our culture. Our stories, our practices, and our knowledge are passed from old to young through song lines. We carry on this practice today to keep culture and connection strong, but also because it is part of our identity. Warranta Palawa Mabathina Nika. Tonight you'll hear a colourful range of music as we continue to support emerging artists. This show goes for 3 hours without an interval, so feel free to duck out between songs if you need to. Please turn mobile phones to silent and sit back and enjoy the show.
Thank you. This first song we're doing is Jump the Gun. Take it away, Jay. This one's called So Tired.
You know I've been by Elton John.
G'day everyone, I'm Tyson, I'll be playing a couple of songs today.
Thank you. by Jason Beckle. name's Theo. This is my pet guitarist, Ruban. We're going to be playing a song called Do by Mudband. I hope you all like it. But first, he's going to show off a little bit, as he does.
Music?
Oh, anything, man. All different types, but recently it's meant some rock music.
Mainly rock.
Rock, pop.
Rap and rock.
Rock, mainly.
Indie, pop, and rap. I've listened to like a range of different ones.
Bit of, I don't know, bit of indie, bit of rap.
Spotify.
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 Spotify. I get money from YouTube.
All sorts.
Spotify.
Probably maybe some Aussie rap stuff, I guess. I can relate to it in some ways. So.
Probably you rap just because you're just because that's what you listen to.
Yeah, I think upbeat music kind of, because music is very influential on how people feel and their emotions and stuff, and I think it's very dependent on how you're feeling at the time.
Probably indie music.
No idea, to be honest.
Bye.
Hi, I'm Finny. This is Gabi and Bree and Calum, and this is our cover of Pressure to Party.
Back to you. I know where you live. I used to live there too. every day. You can make me your business schedule, up at the 5 stars where you stay. You're making a stand, but not standing up yet. I see you driving around town with your girl alone. I'm like, forget you. I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. I'm like, forget you and forget her too. I said my heart was richer.
What music do I like to listen to? Well, generally I will listen to pop music, as boring as that is.
I like to listen to any music, but mainly like rock and roll that I know the words to so that I can sing along really loudly while I'm driving my car. I like listening to Australian bands.
I usually get my music off Spotify.
Well, I'm a bit old fashioned. I really like to buy CDs so that I can look at the cover and read the information.
I get most of my music off Spotify.
As my life theme song. Well, probably a song that I really like called Love Sucks.
I can't pick one song. I have to pick a few. It would be Summer of 69. I love that song because I can sing really loudly to that. I love Roxette and probably Dress for Success because you can sing that really loudly. And anything by
I'm not sure if I was supposed to introduce myself, but my name is Sam, and I'm going to be singing "This Before I Go" by Billie Eilish. Love is endless, golden.
Just to lay there.
Hobart College and associated schools. They do this by holding events and offering free recordings to interested artists. If this is you, please get in contact with the music department to arrange a session. Please welcome to the stage.
So my name's Jake. We've got Jack over here on lead, guitar. I'm on guitar, Theo on bass, and Darius on drums. Look, you played Five Magics by Megadeth.
Thank you. type of music do I listen to? Pop and old rock.
I like to listen to all kinds of music. Probably rock, I do like. And just kind of grungy music as well.
Oh, a bit of any genre I feel like on the day.
It really varies from like day to day, depending on how my mood is, it'll like the genres will change.
Music influences my life by calming me or putting me in a good mood or sometimes just relating to my emotions. Music influences my life in many ways. When I'm stressed, I listen to music and it calms me down. When I need to get work done, I listen to music and it keeps me productive. I listen to music probably every day, whether it's doing my work in the gym or sitting down the board.
Yeah, through the day when I'm like doing a workout or something like that.
My mum has similar music tastes. She really likes rock music, but we listen to a little bit of different music.
Someone around me has the same music taste as my dad. Yeah, we both like old music. I'm sure there's quite a few people that have the same taste, but my family all have probably different music tastes. My friends have somewhat similar, but that's whatever they like listening to. No, definitely not. Everybody has different tastes too.
Be my dog.
Performing two originals for you. The first one is called My Limit, and the second one is called Worth It, and hope you enjoy it and have an incredible night. It was amazing how we made art, how we pieced his stuff together. He was always out on the street with it, busking away, loving it, mate. It was a drug for his pain, also helping him fight all of his demons. This art that he made, it was cathartic in ways nothing else was. He never stopped trying to please his critic, the one in his head that said to him he isn't good enough. So also what his parents used to say to him. They said all he was a massive waste of space. But when he did his thing, all that pain he just forgot about it. Music was his outlet and he vented all his problems out of. He said, I'll never give up on the music, because if I do, then a part of me dies with it. He said, I put my heart and soul in this stuff. I freaking push myself to my limit, yeah. To my limit, yeah. Freaking push myself to my limit, yeah. Part of me talks with you. Look, it was simply impossible to place a box around him. Fully devoted to music, there was a lot of pounding. His desk, whenever he would reach a creative block, his writing was addictive for him. Therefore, he would take his doctor and balance the rest of his life with his music. When he
felt it was a mistake, he'd constantly think through it, till he could give that one part a tick, losing whole lots over it. Sometimes he was that into it. Those who understood his lyrics said, "You're helping me," and he wrote all of those lyrics while feeling helpless. He got respect, but alas, it didn't go down well with the voice in his head again. It screwed his mental health simply. He said, "I'll never give up on the music, because if I do, then a part of me dies with it." He said, "I put my heart and soul in this stuff. I freaking push myself to my limit, yeah. Hey, to my limit, yeah. Freaking push myself to my limit, yeah. Hey, to my limit, yeah. Freaking push myself to my limit, yeah. And a part of me dies with it."
Thank you.
The second song is called Worth It, and I hope you enjoy it.
Giving up on me, yeah, don't you think I'm not worth any of this? Respect, I'm so useless. A lot that you're trying to help me, that's really dope, true stuff. But listen, haven't I already shown you that I'm not worth it? Don't waste your time with me, say not worth it, cause I don't see worth inside of me. Body or soul or mind is a right to leave. I know we are close from my doctors, make it trying to bleed. You leave, I can give you a million reasons why you'd be better without me, without any problems. I cause your life with what I don't want is you to hurt again. But trust me, I got lost in gratitude for everything you've done for me. But I'm gonna watch you gradually get more hurt. Because to me, it's time I know I can see it and life is lost. But I've only been bad, I've been the worst. I'm a walking mistake, just made up of misdemeanors. I'm larger than others, say you know all my ends perceive the worst. And me ain't even been showing yet. I'm literally the worst, yeah. Hey, look, I'm literally the worst, yeah, yeah. I'm literally the worst, yeah. I'm literally the worst, yeah, yeah. Hey, hey, they said that to everybody that we're close to. They couldn't see their worth due to that self-love truth. We stayed with beautiful, and they said they got heaps of messages. They read it with tears all in their eyes. I'll read you one. I want you to know this, love. You're worth it, I know it's hard to see or notice, but you really are. If you need help, then ask from me. You're not a bad person, you're the best. It's always showing up in everything that you do. Everyone that loves the best of me. Me giving up on you is something you won't ever see. Look, I just really hope that you're getting me. What I'm saying, cause you're amazing. I know that everyone would agree. It's alright to make mistakes. Everybody's messed up before, I know we ain't the same. But everybody's got a huge mistake that has spread their brain. At least once, I hope you take to heart what a second say. I'm being real. Yeah, I hope you take to heart what a second say. I'm being real. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Have a good night.
Lyndon Bounday, lighting operator Gab K, audio crew Hugh, Dorian and Tiff, audio production Ben Nelan, camera crew Noni, Bill, Indigo and Toby, photographer Amelia Waldy, stage crew Jarod Dance. Can you please give these wonderful people a round of applause? And it wouldn't be much of a concert without our talented all year to get their music to such a fabulous standard. Can you please give a round of applause for everyone who has performed tonight? We've still got one more fantastic act for you tonight, so give it up for Parklife.
Oh, Times like these when I'm reminded.
Thank you.
on some left, but we can do a bit of a switch up here.
Thank you very much.
I'm gonna make it on the stage. Possibly without my
perform tonight. Thank you again for coming out. I would like to invite everyone who has performed to come to the stage for a group photo, please. Thank you. Enjoy the rest of your night.